The thumb under the frog bow hold. This is your frog, and you're going to put your right thumb underneath it. You're going to hold the bow in the left hand. Right thumb comes in underneath that frog. Fingers just drop over relaxed on top of the stick. Now remember, that bow is going to balance on the thumb and the string. So we're going to use the left hand to simulate the string now and place only the very tip of the bow on that left hand so that you're not touching the hair to it. And now, if you can do this over a bed or a sofa, that would be great in case you drop the bow. See if you can lift those fingers so you can feel how the bow just balances on the thumb and the string. Again, you can drop those fingers relaxed over the bow stick. Make sure you make a nice C shape between the thumb and the forefinger here. Don't do that. Don't collapse. Keep a nice open hole right there.